then we got time to, you know, contemplate about how to revive this eyes on it, and then I started working on it. When I decided of doing some of the songs, and you know, I wished that, you know, I would rearrange them and compose them fresh and present it. So there were a couple of songs which I thought of working on, and I, when I shared it with the composer, I was not too sure, because Vrindavan Neeko, when I learned, I didn't much enjoy. I was a kid, I was a child, I did not have much idea. So very reluctantly I told my composer that in case if you don't like any of the compositions, I will change to another song. But he said, no, they are very nice. And after the complete result, what I saw, it was so satisfying, it was so beautiful. And these compositions, we will not find it anywhere, because you know, these were very old, and these teachers could not come to the limelight, because when they taught me, they were themselves 65 years old. So, you know, they were very